Welcome friends, let us solve first part of question number 1 of exercise 2.1 of chapter 2. And the question is as follows: the graph of y equals to px are given below. This is the graph of y equals to px. For some polynomial px, find the number of the zeros of the px by just observing the graph. And this straight line is the graph of y equals to px. And here we observe that the graph of y equals to px does not intersect x-axis at any point. We observe that this graph does not intersect x-axis at any point. Actually, this line is parallel to the x-axis. Therefore, it will never intersect x-axis. And if it will never intersect x-axis, then there are no zeros of this polynomial. This is the solution of the question. Thank you.